the queen cobra is building her nest and getting ready to lay eggs. Ophiophagus hana. This one's from Malaysia. She's digging out a little hole over there in the back. You can see the eggs inside her right there. Try not to disturb her too much. She looks pretty tired actually. All that work. I'm not going to disturb her until she gets done laying all of them. Baby king cobras, Ophiophagus hana, hatching. One pipping the egg.
Baby king cobra. It looks like the rest of the baby kings have hatched. This is inside a can, so they can't go anywhere if they crawl out of the box.
Ophiophagus hana. She'd already laid a clutch that hatched, and she laid another clutch.
We haven't moved her yet, so we don't know if any of them are going to be any good. There's obviously some slugs over this side and some slugs I can see, some deformed eggs. She originally laid 29 eggs, of which 25 hatched, and there were 4 stillborn. Double clutching of a king cobra hatching on September the 25th. One egg is not hatched yet. I'm not aware of whether it's going to hatch or not. This one pipped the egg and came on out.